this is what I didn't expect. I hate when I'm playing with a team and the person that I'm playing against is playing with the same team. Like, why not quit, bro? Like, nobody's going to be mad if you quit, but whatever. I get the Cardinals. The guy I'm playing with is also using the Cardinals. So this is one of the most confusing games I've ever played. I'm in the red, he's in the white. It's ugly. This is ugly. This is going to be ugly already, I know it. In my heart, I know it to be true. But James Conner does what James Conner does. He is a marginal running back. But Zach Ertz with the truck stick. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. And no huddle offense, because that's how I give it up. Even in the first quarter, even when there's a lot of time, and look, it works out for you, boy. More no huddle offense. More run plays with James Conner. John Conner, whatever, whoever the fuck he is. We're putting in work today. We're putting in work with the Cardinals. So what you see right here is more John Conner. Right now he's got 6 rushes for damn near 30 yards. You gotta love where we're going with this. But you call on audibles, look at Kyler Murray in the pocket, elite ball placement. You know who Kyler Murray isn't? Kyler Murray isn't Jared Goff. Ertz, I see you, but AJ Green, I see you're open. Get yourself open, you're gonna catch the ball, and then it's on you to make a play. I score early, and you know what I'm doing. I'm going for 2. Because if he uses Kyler Murray like I think he's gonna use Kyler Murray, this is gonna be a bullshit game. So I run in, get the 2-point conversion. We're not taking any risks today. As you've seen, if you've watched my videos, these mobile quarterbacks kick my ass. Special teams also kicks my ass. But we hit him with the hit stick, boom, boom, pow. He doesn't cough it up, oh well. But I know we get a couple more plays out here. This looks like a run play, but we are covering the scrambling quarterback. Play action, watching. He hits that guy with the double toe tap. 29 yards on the first play. This isn't a good sign. I haven't seen him offensively. I only seen him defensively. Defense is trash. But his offense, oh my God, look at this shit. Isabella again. 2 toe taps. A total of 55 yards. 2 receptions. This is how he opened up the first quarter. This is disgusting. I hate it. I hate it. So guess what? We're about to play that secondary super tough. And then he starts running the ball like a bitch. Because he knows that bullshit he was getting off is not going to last forever. But more John Conner. No huddle. It's like I'm playing myself. That's what this feels like. This feels like I'm playing myself. But watching Isabella in the end zone for a touchdown. This is unbelievable. I'm pissed. I would challenge this if I could, but it's a scoring play, so I already know if I challenge it, I'm just wasting a timeout.
Creating a game plan to start this off, not only to get him involved,
So my goal when I get the ball back, score. And score fast. Just the first quarter. I've been in some shootouts today. So I know if I score and score fast, I'm going to be in a good position.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack.
I like James Conner, John Conner. I like him a lot as a receiving back. More than I should. I trust him a little bit too much. But he hasn't failed me yet in this game, and watching. He's a man on a mission. John Conner with the truck, user truck. Do you see me out here trucking your secondary? If I make it to your secondary, it's gonna be a long day for you. I promise you that. No matter who my running back is, I'm not a juke guy. I told you before, I'm not a left and right guy. No, I'm gonna put my shoulder down. I'm gonna truck your defensive character, and I'm running over him. And John Conner can do that. So guess what? Another running play. You know, stiff arm, get around the blocker. Guess what? That's how we're doing it today. We're chewing up the clock. We're closing into the 2-minute warning. 3rd and 2. We're gonna run it. We got the 2 plus some. Guess what? 1st and 10, 2.5 minutes left. We're running it. And touchdown. We gotta go for 2. We gotta go for 2. We went for 2 on the first drive. We gotta go for 2 on this drive also. And look at Kyler. Five for five, 71 yards, 1 touchdown. These are great stats. 5 for 5. That was a perfect first 2 drives. His first half of the game has been perfect so far. I want everybody to note that, because I'm going to finish the game with a great quarterback completion status. And special teams, I'm usually scared of it, but with this guy, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. He should have just took the knee. I feel like I know what he's going to do. And I don't know if this is a curse of playing the same team that you're playing with, but look at him. It's Kyler Murray. He's doing this shit, and you can't stop him. Christian Kirk. Who would have known he was going to break a tackle and just get fucking crazy? In 2 minutes, 11 seconds left. We're not going to let him score. We're going to do everything in our power to keep him from scoring. And I don't know exactly what that entails just as yet. But I do know that I have a Buda Baker on my team. So that puts me at a slight advantage. He's in the pocket. He passes it to Connor. So he's picking up on everything that I do, and he's doing it back to me. And I can't stop it, just like he couldn't stop me. This wasn't no fly zone, but Isabella is really making us look crazy out here. I don't know how to stop him. I know how to stop Hopkins. I know how to stop Kirk. I kinda know how to stop Connor. But how the fuck do I stop Isabella? No clue. But what I will do, we're gonna initiate the no fly zone. Next time I'm on defense. But right now, I'm on offense. The score is 14-14. We have to make a play. We gotta score. This is a high scoring game. Look at that, James Connor, John Connor. I keep calling this guy James Connor. I'm not sure why. Who the fuck is James Connor? No huddle offense. And screenplay once again. Play here over the top, and he sold on your boy. Christian Kirk sold on your boy. I was doing so good, and that was my first missed pass of the day with Kyler Murray, and that will probably be my last because I'm throwing nothing but dots from here on out. Look at that, that's a dot. And that's a touchdown to the crib. You best believe it. That's D-Hop. Kyler Murray, we connected. Over the defense. Good blocking downfield. Gotta love it. We're going for two. And just watch my man. Just watch my man. But we don't get it because one foot was out of bounds. I gotta learn how to throw it low, throw it high, and instead of running, catching and running with the ball, catch the ball and do the two-toe drag, whatever the fuck Isabella did on us two times earlier. I gotta learn how to do that. I miss when games came with instructions. These games don't come with instructions, so you just gotta fucking get it how you live. 24 seconds left in the first half. I know he's going to go for the bomb play, so guess what? He gets the bomb play, and I'm disgusted. 15 seconds left. He's in field goal position. If you're smart, you do a couple run plays, right? So that you can get closer, so that you can chew up some of the clock. But no, if you're not smart, you want to get a touchdown, and that's where I catch you every time. Except for this time. Arizona and Isabella in the final seconds of the first half. And the Cardinals are an extra point away from grabbing the lead. Prater for the extra point. And that will give them the lead here as we get on towards halftime. 10 seconds left in this first half. Do I try and score it? Or do I just play it cool? Well, he kicked it short, so I can't do my little take a knee thing, so I gotta play the special teams. I hate special teams. 6 seconds left. What am I going to do? I'm just going to try and catch a lucky break. I'm not going to throw a pick.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. And only 6 seconds on the clock, so time likely for just...
Audible's at the line. I'm not going to throw a pick. I promise you, I'm not going to throw a pick. But who's open? Guess who's open? Yes, elite ball placement. Christian Kirk, he catches the ball. He tried to catch it. He tried to play aggressively on me. And I caught the ball. Now I'm wide open. Touchdown. To the crib. So, 26-21. And guess what? You know it. We're going for two. Now, I got to get this. Because if I get this, it gives me a perfect 7 yards. 7 point. Ooh. Kyler Murray. Gotta love it. Mobile quarterbacks. Best shit ever. The world is yours.